Pull the left leg up with your hand and bring it to the 4 o'clock position. So that.
Well, there is kind of the same thing, actually, but I don't think it's something like that. Because, you know, when you say bring the shoulder in front of the haunches or bring the shoulder, you know, out, I think it's the same thing.
No, it's a little different because it's not picking up the leg. It's using your weight and reins against the neck, sort of, or...
No, that's not doing the rein against the neck in that case, because you use both and you move both.
Yeah.
And
so I'm used to doing that, and it's maybe wrong, or it's maybe not, but... I understand. He wants me to just hold my hands there and regulate the rhythm with your body, and I regulate the rhythm with my hands, don't I? Oh my, that's why they eventually don't want to move forward, because they're tired of me pulling on them with my hands. I'll try to get this. I don't really know the purpose of